And now the Hawks have some good defensive work.
Bang!
Hit at center. Oh, Weaver destroyed Sharp. And now they go after Weaver. That's Barker who went after Weaver, and Sharp doesn't know where he is. Absolutely destroyed him.
That's taken away the lines. That has been a big difference in this game. The D making sure they hold the lines, and that was a huge hit. Wow!
Well, John goes, you know, down in history as the best analyst of the game. And when you've got that eye, you can certainly do that in the management position. And they are. And this is the hit here by Weaver. And Weaver just steps across and reads that play beautifully.